Zeke, is there actual hope of a virus as early as next year?
Lawrence, there is a hope of a vaccine being ready in 2021. That's conceivable because scientists began working on a vaccine practically the day that the viral genome was made public. And we've decided to break it all down for you, break down how we make a vaccine with some animated help from our friends at BioDigital. The virus is a tiny package of genetic information covered by a fat layer in which there are protein spikes. The virus then hitches a ride into the body, goes down into the lungs and into the lung sacs, where it attaches itself to special receptors on the lung cells. It invades the cells of the airways and then replicates exponentially. The immune system either succeeds in flushing the virus out, but sometimes it can cause substantial and even fatal harm to the body. Vaccines generally target the middle of this process, after the virus gets into the body, and they try to interrupt the virus from binding to the cells and hijacking the cells and replicating. Generally speaking, vaccines train your immune system to respond and prepare you to fight off the virus before it becomes and infects the cells of your body. Here's what scientists hope to achieve with a successful vaccine. If you've ever been vaccinated, you now possess billions of antibodies and immune cells ready to fight off the virus if you become exposed to it. These are represented in green. Antibodies serve many purposes in the immune system, but for simplicity's sake, they play two key roles. The first is blocking the binding of the virus to your lung cells, occupying the spike proteins on the outside of the virus. The second function is as a signal. Antibodies tell the rest of your immune system to send in reinforcing cells to target and kill the viral intruder. The thing to remember is vaccines train your immune system to produce those antibodies, and those antibodies prevent the virus from doing harm to you. So let's say we've now developed a candidate vaccine. What are the barriers from keeping me from getting that vaccine? Well, vaccines work because scientists take the time necessary to ensure that they're safe and that they are effective to prevent you from becoming infected. To get to that point, there are usually three phases of clinical trials. Phase one is a safety trial. Can I give this healthy person a vaccine and not make them sick and, God forbid, kill them? Phase two is efficacy. Does the vaccine actually produce an increase in antibodies directed at the virus? And importantly, phase three is an effectiveness trial. Does the vaccine actually prevent you from getting coronavirus? Once you clear those three hurdles, then the FDA gives the green light to mass produce and distribute the vaccine doses to the hundreds of millions of people who need it. Every one of these steps involves patients, volunteers, and scientists. And there's no one long step, but rather many small steps that cause the process to take many months into a year and a half before you can get a shot. And if you get it in a year and a half, that would be record time.